If you're Infotanks, and make no mistake, you've come to the right place. Just give to Neil the time to straight up blow your mind with a new show of Drawing a Blank.
Hi everyone, it's Sunday, so here we are with another Drawing a Blank. This week, I'm doing a short animation of Spotted Shadow's Wind Clan apprentice, Peach Paw. Animation is my bread and butter after all, and this show seems like the perfect way to continue giving advice on it. Other than my love of the craft, I had a few other reasons for wanting to animate Peach Paw. Peach Paw's current design is something I've only recently done. She's actually had a lot of designs in the past, some of them echoing this same sort of idea, but I was never really too happy with them. Peach Paw's originally look eventually sort of shifted onto her mother, Amber Eyes, and Peach Paw became more of a strange, fantasy, orange, dilute calico. The previous iteration of her design had very similar markings, however, it was missing that important neck floof I've added since then. Can't skimp out on the neck floof. Not only does it help Peach Paw stand out and give her a distinct silhouette, it's also a very nice visual clue to what a sweetheart she is. Needless to say, I think I finally have a design here I'll be sticking with. Because of her changes over time, though, I wanted to animate something with Peach Paw. That way I could test the practicability of the design and also try my hand at animating that beautiful neck floof. Animating Peach Paw is really going to give me a chance to draw this design over and over again, and that will help me understand her shapes, form, and the pelt pattern better than just what a few drawings could do. I started by testing out a little turnaround of Peach Paw. This is really rough, and I'm not actually all that proud of it, but I've always loved doing turnarounds with personality, as opposed to the standard T-posing. Yes, go ahead and make your memes here. I was inspired to do these when I saw the beautiful turnaround by master animator Glenn Keane with Tarzan. I saw this concept art way back in college, and ever since then, I've adored trying to test out my solid drawing skills by doing things like these. It's a lot of fun, and I really recommend it if you're having trouble doing turnarounds of your characters. These are a lot of fun and will teach you a lot about how you read spatial awareness. Just overall, a very good thing to practice with. Moving on to the actual animation, you can see that I already have my keyframes mapped out. These frames tell me everything I need to know about the motion before smoothing it out by adding more frames. Even though Peach Paw's fur is going to be covering up her head in most of these drawings, I still draw her head on the other side of her fur, that way I know what's going on. And by having a solid foundation with keyframes means that I can be looser with my in-betweens and still get a good idea of what the final product will look like. As I said before, Peach Paw is a real sweetheart, and a pretty important player in StarClan battles. She's idealistic like her mentor Spotted Shadow, and during her apprenticeship with her, she opens up and she really believes that Spotted Shadow is doing her best for the clan. Peach Paw might seem a bit naive, and she certainly has a lot to learn, but she isn't fooled by the clan politics going on between senior warriors and Wind Clan. In particular, Peach Paw is a bit frightened by cats like Fernface or Forest Leaf, but she's ready to stand by Spotted Shadow's side through it all. So, in this animation, I imagine Spotted Shadow is calling out to Peach Paw, and Peach Paw turns around to beam at her mentor. This animation is just a basic head turn, but there's a lot of personality you can add an emotion like this. First, there's the moments before the turn. Peach Paw hears something, so her ears and head perk up. Then, trying to find the source of the call, she turns her head. Her expression is blank. But, after recognizing the source of the voice, she gives a big goofy grin, tilting her head to the side for an extra dose of cuteness. When it comes to head turns, it's important to remember to use arcs of motion. I suggest acting out the motion yourself, and even record it to give yourself reference. You don't want your characters to look like stiff robots, so never pass up on a chance to animate some personality in your characters. Acting should be second nature to a character animator, but you also need to study and break down how bodies move. How Peach Paw turns around to smile at a friend is completely different from how Spotted Shadow, Golden Pelt, Dawn Frost, or anyone else would. And the character they are smiling at says a lot about the character too. For example, Peach Paw might smile like this at Spotted Shadow, But she would probably smile differently at her friend Stonepaw. She would probably give Stonepaw an open-mouth smile, and her eyes would brighten playfully. And then, if Peachpaw were to smile at any other senior warrior, it would probably stop at a grin, without the air of familiarity and the head tilt Peachpaw gives Spotted Shadow. Having a good idea in your head about how characters react to other characters can really take your work far and make your story feel more real and authentic. And that's Peachpaw. I'm definitely going to have to do more little animations like this of characters in the future, and if you're interested in getting something like this as a commission, feel free to email or DM me on Twitter, and we can talk about the specifics. That'll be it for this episode. Have a good week, everyone, and remember to please stay inspired.